right here. It's going out to two of my little homies up there in Cherwell Heaven. Mike Quinn, Amphi Lam. Rest in peace, Cherwell Angels. Why, when I wake up in the morning, I feel the need to get high. Get high or pissed, just wanna get off my tits. I don't know if you know this, but my mind's in proper bits. I remember November 24, 2009, when I got that call, seeing that you took your own life. You were only 25, but felt you were too young to die. I was praying with God, pleading with him that this was a lie. Unfortunately, it was true, some say you rest in peace, they make you grin. I won't ever forget our friendship or your permanent cheeky grin. We were like brothers, me, Dan, I'm mocking you. The original cast for the Cherwell Warriors crew. We knocked about everywhere, dodged from place to place, taking cheers off the busies, cause we knew we could win the race. Remember the songs up the factories while my heart a lot of fun. I suppose the truth is saying only the good die young. I knew from the moment that we met that we'd be mates forever. But now I'm here, still mourning your death. The last time I see you, I had no idea you were depressed. You were the same old Mickey, with that smile on your face. You had a special smile, it was so full of grace. We'll all miss your smile, we'll miss your true friendship. I miss all the crazy fun things that we did. Like playing footy down Texas and robbing the factories. Now all I've got left are the wonderful memories. I wish you'd give me a call or even a text. We could have had a chat, I went for the same with my ex. But now you're gone but not forgotten, you're in my mind 24/7. I hope you save a place for me up there in Cherwell Heaven. We'll reunite again when my time finally comes. And now I've realised only the good die young. It must be deja vu, cause Joe was going for this again. I think it's the quickest time ever that I've getting out of bed. When I had a text about boys seeing that Amphi that was dead. I got dressed and lit me bum on the street. It was true, little Anf, you died in your sleep. This can't be happening again. Joe was finding this legend. Loved by everyone you saw, everybody has a friend. Everywhere you went, you had people laughing fits. I don't know if you knew it, but you and I don't do the Cherwell kids. Whether we playing cricket or having a game of football, you always stole the show, especially sitting around the old wall. People gather round to listen to your stories. Watch it'll never be the same again, especially comedy. You're number 25, your mate, who I shared a lot of fun. And now it's for definite, only the good die young.